Sugar, get up there and kick his ass.
You know, I want to take something back, Malt Hunter. When I said that eventually your luck runs out, you make your own luck. Jack taught me that. I thought being stuck in this tower was a friggin' curse, but hey, now that I've got Timothy, things are starting to turn around. I'll probably trash your ship first, because I can. Then I'll make enough loaders to finish renovations. Oh, wait, and when I say renovations, I'm talking no survivors. And I'll hose the place down, put up a few statues of yours truly, and take this casino for a spin. So, let's get this over with, eh? I'm a busy man!
Hunter, you actually came for me. I'm freaking trapped, so don't die. Otherwise, this is on you.
Jackpot.
I'm the fake!
command console is over there. You gotta override the protocol.
Error. Winning hand clearance level required to disengage thruster.
No. A Vault Hunter, come get me out of this cell. Hurry!
Currently in emergency protocols. Access denied.
Crap! Oh, I can't reach the pad without getting sliced to ribbons. Shark knuckles, this is a real Jack 22. Ow!
Approaching event horizon.
Okay, Vault Hunter, just go, I guess. This place was never gonna let me leave anyway, right? So, I'm really sorry, Moxie. I guess this means no second day.
No! Timothy, I shouldn't have written you off. We're not leaving you behind. I'm not letting Jack win.
Moxie says you're making it out alive, so I'm not going anywhere.
Okay, wait. I have an idea. Just give me a second. This is really, really gonna suck, so you might wanna plug your ears, kiddos. Jiggity shit! Oh my god!
Oh, you brilliant idiot. Vault Hunter, grab that hand.
Yeah, that'll do the trick. Just get it to the console, kiddo.
Winning hand clearance confirmed. Screw everyone, I'm rich protocol aborted.
Oh yeah, that's great. I'm just gonna go ahead and pass out now.
Don't worry, Tim. Moxie's coming.
Need a hand?
Moxie. You know, I've been wondering, why did you say yes to dinner that night?
I was hungry.
Yeah, but Jack, you was the worst.
Oh, honey. If I thought you were Jack, I'd have shot you the moment you stepped up to my bar.
So, I didn't even fool you a little.
Not even a little.
I wish you.